Good morning, Hills County Rebels. It's Tuesday, August 16th, and I'm Tom Foster with Morning Announcements. Attention all students, we'd like to remind everyone that we do not paint in parking spaces. Seniors were allowed to use chalk to decorate their spaces, but it appears that some students have used paint instead. Please don't paint anything on campus, and if you did mistakenly use paint in a parking space, please see Mr. Coggins immediately so that you can work out some way to correct the issue. Try to see him before he comes see you. One quick reminder, with softball and cross country in swing and football starting this weekend, we'd like to remind everyone that we have basically the same behavior expectations at school events as we do in school during the day. Students who act inappropriately at school event will be removed and could lose the privilege of attending future events. Speaking of softball, your Lady Rebel softball team won 7-1 yesterday against Modo. First reaching game, way to go ladies. We play at home today versus Murray County at 5 o'clock. Come out and support the girls. Attention seniors and parents. There will be a senior parent information session on Wednesday, August 24th from 5:30 p.m. until 6:30 p.m. in the Hills County High School Fine Arts Building. We will review important information and dates for our seniors and parents. We hope to see you there. On Thursday, the cafeteria will be selling frappes in the cafeteria during all lunches. The cost is $1.50 each, and students have the option to add whipped cream, chocolate sauce, caramel, and or sprinkles to their drinks if they want. You cannot charge frappes, so bring cash. Harrison County FFA would like to invite everyone to their first FFA meeting of the school year this Thursday from 4 to 6 p.m. Bring a friend and school-appropriate clothing to make a splash in on their inflatable water slide. Snacks and drinks will be available. HCHS Theater's annual Improv Olympics return on Thursday, August 18th at 7 p.m. This hilarious improv competition pits teams of actors against one another, all in the quest for the Golden Corn Trophy. Tickets are $3 and can be purchased on GoFan or at the door with a debit credit card. We will see you there. Underclassmen. Class portraits will be there at HCSS during first and second blocks on Thursday, August 25th. Seniors, if you did not have your portrait taken over the summer and have not scheduled an appointment with timestamp, senior portraits will be taken during first and second blocks here at HCSS on Thursday, September 22nd. Anyone interested in joining the Rebellion Engineering Robotics competition team needs to compete and submit the application into your grade level classroom. There's a limited number of spaces available on the team, so get your applications in. The deadline is tomorrow. Remember that ice cream is for sale each lunch with prices ranging from $1 to $2.50. That's all for the morning announcements. And remember, it's a great day to be a Hills County Rebel.